To add a new virtual instrument, just push the Add a Blank Track button and then select Add an Instrument Track. The piano roll window will open up, which we won't be needing for now. So to change the track's instrument, simply tap the track's output slot. This will open up the instrument browser that lets you choose the virtual instrument you want to control via MIDI. If this is the first time you open the instrument browser, you may need to download additional instrument packs in order to have more choice than the few built-in sounds. In this case, let's find a nice piano sound. Selecting the sound will in fact bring up this add-on manager, where we can download the content. Here you can download free and premium instruments, sounds and drum kits available for use in N-Track. And the sounds will actually be automatically installed once you download them. Just tap on Get to download and install an instrument. Once installed, we can now play and record our piano.